grateful for a lot of things. First of all, to be back in Northampton.
Yeah!
The last time I'm going to get this wrong, but I want to say it was like 1991 or something.
I
used to play at Pearl Street. The other reason I'm laughing right now, I'll come right out and say it, is that I want to thank you guys and express my gratitude for having the coolest, most patient audience ever. Because I come out here and try to play the hardest song in my repertoire first. If you're just staring at your walls, observing echoing footfalls from tenants wandering destiny halls, this one is for you. If children playing all around to you is noise, not pleasant sound, lost on the playground. This one is for you. All along the life you lead, a silent diner where you feed. You bow your head, pretend to read. This one is for you.